Hello, dear girls and boys. Welcome to our English lesson. Сәлеметсіңдер ме, құрметті қыздар мен ұлдар. Our topic today is hot or cold. Бүгін сендер таған бойынша жаңа сөздерді білесіңдер, және оларды сөйлемдерде қолдануды үйренесіңдер. At the last lesson, you spoke about your favorite food. Өткен сабақта сен өзіңнің жақсы көретін тағамын туралы айтуды үйрендің. Let's revise the question. Do you like? Саған ұнай ма? Осы сұраққа Yes, I do. Ия, No, I don't. I don't know. Жауаптары мүмкін. Now I ask and you answer. Do you like ice cream? Do you like fish? Do you like cheese? Do you like bananas? Do you like milk? Great job! In the next task, you will listen to the audio. You are to choose one fruit out of two. Келесі тапсырма бойынша, сен аудио тыңдап, екі жемістердің біреуін таңда. Are you ready?
One, two, three, listening. Fruit. Set. 1. Exercise 3. Number 1. Do you like watermelon?
Yes, I do.
Number 2.
Do you like cherries?
Yes, I do. Number 3. Do you like lemon?
Yes, I do.
Number 4.
Do you like bananas?
Yes, I do. Number 5. Do you like grapes?
Yes, I do.
Number 6.
Do you like apples?
Yes, I do. Number 7. Do you like oranges?
Yes, I do.
Number 8.
Do you like strawberries?
Yes, I do. Number 9. Do you like blueberries?
Yes, I do.
Number 10.
Do you like kiwi?
Yes, I do. For more worksheets and listening exercises, visit www.123listening.com. Thank you.
Let's check. Тексерейік. Егер сен 6 немесе 8 сөздердің тапсаң, сен жарадың. 6-дан кем болса, сөздерді қайталау керексің. Now, let's learn new words. Repeat after me. Менен кейін қайтала. Cold, cold. Hot, hot. Tea, tea. Ice cream. Soup, soup. Spaghetti, spaghetti. Porridge, porridge. Great job. Repeat after me. Is tea cold or hot? It's hot. Шай су әлде ыстық? Is ice cream hot or cold? It's cold. Now I ask and you answer. Is it hot or cold? It is. Оның қысқаша формасы it's болады. Енді сен жауап бер. Is soup hot or cold? It is hot. Great job. Is juice hot or cold? It's cold. Is pizza hot or cold? It's hot. Good. Is milk hot or cold? It's cold. Great job. Is spaghetti hot or cold? It's hot. Nice. Let's remember the words she and he. Қыз балаға айтылатын she, ол балаға he еске алайық. Does she like? Ол ұната ма? Yes, she does. No, she doesn't. Does he like? Ол бала ұната ма? Yes, he does. No, he doesn't. Look, it is Lily. And this is Ben. Does she like? Does he like? Does Lily like cold ice cream? Yes, she does. Does Ben like hot tea? No, he doesn't. Does Ben like hot chicken? Yes, he does. Does she like hot soup? Yes, she does. Does she like cold soup? No, she doesn't. Let's revise the words again. Так вот, қайталайық. Hot, tea, soup, cold, ice cream, spaghetti, porridge. Great job! Look at the pictures and answer the questions. Does she like hot soup? Yes, she does. Немесе, no, she doesn't. Бреон, танда. Let's check. Yes, she does. Great job. Does she like cold milk? Let's check. No, she doesn't. Does he like hot porridge? Yes, he does. Does he like cold pizza? No, he doesn't. Now let's play the quiz. Енді сен өз досын ұнататын тамақ туралы айта аласың. Өзінің көңіліне қарай смайл танда. Бірінші, сабақ ұнады, мен толық түсіндім. Екінші, сабақ ұнады, бірақ түсініксіз нәрселер қалды. Үшінші, ештеңе түсінбедім. That's all for today. Thank you for the lesson. Okay, girls and boys, you have done well today. Thank you for the lesson. Goodbye.